Okay.
So it took us a little while to open her because those boxes were hard to open. So this is what she can do. She has her arms like that to swing them out.
Mm-hmm.
And her arms possibly could come off because that's how she would swing them out.
Mm-hmm.
You want to see?
Sure.
I really don't. I've never had a Harley Quinn doll, so I'm just going to see. That's really cool. Look, it even has a little belt that you can take off and on.
Uh-huh.
Bye.